So, this is a new series I'm doing, yay, and we're doing it with all 7 boys. So, you can look when your bias is coming, you know, and or where you feel drawn to which boy right now, or who is your soul advisor. And I want to finish this series first, and then we're gonna start the next soul advising series for, again, 1 year, okay? Like till next September, okay? I'm always doing it in September now, so we're gonna see. So this is Kim Taehyung's soul people. So you can choose one of the feathers, you know, and we're gonna look how far you have come in this year, what you have reached on your soul journey, and yeah, how proud he is of you, you know. So we're gonna see, and then, you know, when I'm done with the 7 boys here, we've seen how far we've come, then I'm gonna do the next reading for the soul advising series, who is your soul advisor for the next year from the boys, you know. Maybe you have many, maybe you have all of them, maybe you are drawn to just one member, you know. So we're gonna look. If you haven't watched that reading and you are new on my channel, welcome. First, I want to say welcome. My name is Purple. Please watch, go to my playlist. I have all the readings I ever did. Yeah, I have all them in the playlist. So there are different playlists. I have playlists for Soulmate, Twin Flame, BTS Pick a Cards, Normal Pick a Cards. Yeah, you go there, and I don't know in which playlist it is. I think it's in the Soul Advising, BTS Giving Advice or something. I think I called it even Soul Advisor series. I have to look. But you have to look through it. You know, it's who is your soul advisor of the boys? This is what this reading is called. You can check this out. Okay? Maybe I link it here in this video. In this, you will see it now. Okay? So, yeah, check this out if you haven't. And then, or you wait till I do the next soul advisor series. It won't take long, you know. When I'm done here with the boys, I'm starting this now, so maybe in 2 weeks I'm doing that. Okay, guys, so let's start, purple lights with the purple hearts. So choose your pile, and then we see each other at the piles. The timestamps are as always in the description box. See you guys. So hi guys, let's see. We're starting with this feather. So let's see, how far have you come in your soul journey? What have you reached until now? You know? So let's see what the universe is saying, or what him is saying, you know? Okay, so I feel, you know, you have found your motivation. Yeah, I think until now in this year, you know, where I'm, when did I open this channel? November. So we have November. So maybe last year in November, you found your motivation. You know, you found the motivation to start something. You could be a Sagittarius, because this is what this card also tells me. But I really feel that if you haven't found your motivation, guys, you know, it's time. It's time to find the motivation. But I think, isn't our baby motivation enough? Isn't he motivation enough? You know? So we want to see how much you have reached. So I think you have found your motivation to the goal you're having, you know, because this is talking about a goal. This is talking about a dream you're having. So I see you found your motivation to move forward, to shoot that goal, you know? Yeah, look at this. Oh my God. Kim Taehyung, what are you doing? I mean, I haven't looked at the cards that he put out, but I giggle because that's so him. Like, he even puts my cards like this. Are you a choker, baby? Are you a choker? He's like, I mean, look at this. Look at it, looks like it's this thingy here, this what is this woman? This thingy, I wanted to say this fairy, is shooting right in the middle of this. It looks like a you know, it looks like one of my steampunk gears, you know, gearing wheels, doesn't it? And it even looks like a oh my gosh, there, yeah, there is this. This is crazy. This is so him. Yeah, the 18, this is the 9, meaning you're very independent, you shot your goal, you know, you found the power of purpose. Wow, this is beautiful. I mean, hello. So, you know, you find the motivation to pursue your purpose in life, you know. Yeah. And we have here him meditating, you know, on the lake in New Zealand. So maybe you're from New Zealand, you know. I don't think so, because I don't have many people from New Zealand, I think, watching my channel. But this is, yeah, this is movements towards your goal, towards your purpose in life. So you found the motivation to move, guys, you know. And yes, we have here another card of him. The 52 reasons why I love you card. And yeah, it's the infinity symbol, you know. So again, this tells me the movement towards your goal, towards the purpose in your life, you know. Let's see what else he's having. We're having, oh my gosh, yeah, so we have the heart of a person. So the love to a person, and probably the love to him, probably that tells it all, you know. That's how you found your motivation, you know, that's what your motivation, the love to him, has given you the motivation to move towards the goal. Isn't it beautiful? I love this card. Isn't he so right, guys, you know. Okay, let's look at the tarot cards. Where should I put them? I don't have much space here left. Okay, Taehyung, you put it here. Okay, so the Ace of Roses. Well, it could mean that there is some love to some guy, you know, or the love to your soul bond person. You know, it doesn't have to be the love to Kim Taehyung. But I'm assuming it is, because, you know, we're talking about here of my purple lights that have him as bias. So I think the love to him has motivated you to move towards your dreams, you know. And you know, this is because you're contemplating a lot, because this love is not in real life, you know. The Ace of Roses reversed, it's like you're thinking a lot, you know. This has motivated you. Maybe before you were like this, you were not motivated, you were only contemplating. But now, maybe also since you found my channel, you're very motivated to do something for your life purpose, you know. Yes, look at this. You're really impatient, and you really, this card here, I added it like this because, you know, I wanted to have Taehyungies. This is my Taehyung deck that I edited and I created. So and you see I also edited the picture with his yeah, the thorns here, you know. And the thorns is this pain of not, of how you say, this pain of not, oh, isn't it even like the same dress he's wearing here, the same outfit, not dress, the same fit, I wanted to say. Yeah, this pain of you not being with your person has motivated you to move forward, you know. Yeah, Nine of Butterflies, look at this. This pain, and this pain is your motivation. Remember this Taehyung, you've seen him, right? This was his pain, his motivation, you know. I know what, like, you know, when he was like this, it was the first time I saw him like this. I knew exactly what he was going through. I knew exactly his thoughts they were transferring from the TV. I was really wondering why I felt all this and why I got his thoughts, you know, guys. So I know why he was crying there. you know, I know why he was crying. And this was his motivation. This was his motivation to move forward. And that's the same, guys, for you. The love and the pain of not being with the person you love, the pain of not having someone like him in your life, you know, we all wish to have someone like him, you know, and this pain has motivated you towards your life purpose. So you're on the move already, and that's beautiful, guys. That's what the universe wants. Yeah, you are the moon goddess, 41, the change. See, the 4 in the 1 equals up to 5, which is the change. And here, this is your life purpose. And the 9 means being independent. And also, I see this as the Wheel of Fortune. And the Wheel of Fortune is the same as this change. So this means you yourself brought this change in your life. I am in harmonious flow with the moon's energy and all phases of life. So that means you made it possible. You know, the moon, you could be a Cancer, because the Cancer is ruled by the moon. You could also, the moon could mean something significant for you, you know. But here you see that you are already on the right path. You found the motivation. So I'm very proud of you guys. You can be really happy. You're moving towards your life purpose. You're moving towards what is meant for you. So just go with the flow, you know, just go with the harmonious flow of life. And you will find your life purpose. You know, everything is fine with my pile turquoise. Okay, so I'm very happy and he's very happy. I want to see how I get messages from him. Yeah, I should do. I really think I should do. Like a deck where I write what he's thinking. So I can draw that out every time. And I can, yeah, that's what I should do. Huh. See, got a new goal. Okay, guys. So I'm just sitting it now here and I'm trying to connect with him. I mean, he's always here. But let's see if he can say 3 sentences for me. 3 words to you. Okay, I'm hearing, I'm very proud of you. I want that you are happy. You found what you were looking for. That's what he said. Okay, so that's all what I'm having, Pile Turquoise. Bye, guys. So hi, Pile Blue. You chose this feather. So let's see what our Kim Taehyung is telling me, what you have reached already. So let's see. Consciously complete. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Wait, that's cool. So there's a completion. You completed some kind of cycle. And it has something to do with your heart chakra, because I see here the heart, you know, is like you do something here, you know. You worked on something where you worked with your hands. So I don't know what you're doing with your hands. You could be a doctor, a physician. You worked on something. And when you put your hands on something, this is what, when the light opened your heart chakra. So whatever work you're doing, it opened your heart chakra. And with by that, it completed a cycle in your life. And you're starting a new cycle. This is beautiful. Whatever this is, what you're doing, if it is a work, if it is a hobby, if it is some kind of passion, it really opened your heart chakra. I see that. It opened, and it's like you're connecting to the divine by doing that, okay? So whatever you're doing, this is a general reading, so this could be different for all of you. This has, or this is the source of you connecting to the universe. And this has made you passionate. It has given you a lot of creativity, a lot of freedom, a lot of freedom to express yourself. And it has made you a lot of more powerful and stronger, and you are completing a cycle. That's beautiful, guys. Wow. And it's green, so it really has opened your heart. What's this? We have the 7 and the 8. Yeah, that's a movement, a tall tale. That's Pinocchio. Pinocchio wants to be a human, right? Pinocchio, this tale, is about a puppet that wants to be human. And there are so many stars there. It's bringing to life, yes. So, whatever you were doing, it is like it has brought you to life. That's what I'm seeing. Maybe before you were like in a mode where you didn't feel alive, guys. Could this be you were hiding under this hat? This is almost looking like magic, what you do with your hands. Maybe you are a magician, I don't know. Yeah, maybe, you know, this could be like you are a painter and you do magic with your hands, you know. Maybe you are a dancer, you do magic with your hands. You dance like a god, you know. or you are, let's say, oh, like me, like a tarot card reader, and I do magic with my hands, you know. Or, like a physician, you know, you put your hands on people and they heal, you know, you are a doctor, you heal people, something. And or it could have been you're writing something. That's all, you know, also doing with your hands. Maybe you're writing an owl about the boys, and this has made you come to life. It has that you're writing tales, guys. You're writing owls for our community, of our army community, and this has brought you to life. So whatever you were doing, it has brought out your inner child, as it has brought yourself out to light, and it is the connection to the universe. Okay, so first let's see the other cards. Yeah, so here we have again a completion of a cycle. So now a new cycle is starting for you, and you should watch my reading that I will be doing, you know, when I'm done with this conclusion of our time here on this channel, what you have learned and what has happened. And guys, then I will do another reading for next year, for who of our boys is with you on the soul journey. So you should really watch this, because you're for sure beginning a new cycle in your life, you know. Yeah, look at this. Your smile makes my whole world bright. So I see this too, you know, this is happiness. You have gained a lot of happiness, whatever you are doing. This is a new hobby, a job, whatever you're doing, you completed yourself also. You know, it has brought you to life. You feel complete now, you know, and you're saying your smile makes my whole world bright. Maybe, you know, maybe you're cook biased also, you know. And you have waited for this, you know, you have waited for this happiness to come into your life. And finally it came, you know, finally it was there. Yes, yes, look at this. You're standing on top of the mountain now. You overcome this challenge, you overcome this blockage. This is also the 10, completing it, you know, going up the mountain, standing there, watching in amazement. That's also the 3, you know, in the 3 of Wands, the card, it's always a person standing on a mountain and looking for their ships to come in. So everything now is coming back to you, you know. Maybe a lot of people smile back at you because you brought them happiness. Whatever you're doing with your hands, you brought a lot of people happiness. You overcome a big challenge by that. And now, you know, the sun is shining on you. Look at this. This is almost like, you see the rays? You know, here they come from the universe. This is the sun. This is happiness. This is positive energy. And I just heard in my mind, you know, he was singing. I don't want to sing it because, you know the song. Na, 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 na. Yeah, positive energy. That's what he was singing. Oh wow. Okay, I feel the tarot cards is always what was before. So maybe we should look at them before. But okay, we watch now what you overcome. Okay, we have the Knight of Masks. So what I'm seeing here, the Knight of Masks is you could be an earth sign. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, you know, but the Knight of Masks tells me there was nothing moving in your life before. Like, you know, you were standing there on the wall like this Tiangi, and you're like, ha, you know, like you were watching everyone else moving, but you were standing with your back to the wall. That's why I edited this card like this, you know, nothing was moving. And again, funny thing is, the same card came out in the reversed, and it's like even going slower. So, you know, Tiang is really upset here, or, you know, this movement that there is no movement was really going on his nerves. That's not meaning on his nerves, like on Big Tay's nerves, but you yourself, you know, that you were not moving. You were not moving before you did this. This has really opened yourself up. You were feeling like stuck before. Yeah. Feeling stuck. And you know, look how he like his little fists, you know. This card always tells me like he's about to become very impatient because he's sitting there and saying, look at this face. I want to go over there in this picture and hug him. I mean, I know exactly what he's thinking in that picture. It's like, you know, come on, I want to move. I want to do something. I want to get anywhere. That's what you were doing before because there was this blockage. You know, you can see it. There was a blockage in your way and you removed that. You completed that cycle and you brought yourself alive. It was like as if you were dead, you know, with like the Pinocchio guy. I mean, that's a puppet that's made of wood. So it felt like you were wood. You cannot move. That's how you felt. You were wood. Maybe that should be my new. You were wood. Oh my gosh. Yes. Look at this. The sacral chakra. I feel comfortable in my own body and I'm sensitive to other people's feelings. Look at this. Yeah. Look at how I said before how this lighting feels orange, you know? And I said it has ignited whatever you're doing, this is a job or a hobby, whatever you're doing with your hands, it has, you know, it came from the chakra of creativity, the chakra of feeling comfortable, feeling sexual, feeling loved, you know? So something happened here that made you come alive, you know? And I feel it could be that it was the smile of Mr. Cookie here, you know, maybe Cook is also your bias, or you know, that the smile of Mr. Taehyung that motivated you know. Your smile makes my whole world bright. Maybe because he was happy, you were happy too, you know, and with this sunlight, with this bright shine, because that's how I feel. This there was some kind of happiness that motivated you, some kind of shining. Some kind of smiling, maybe the boys being happy, that completely motivated you. And I'm happy. I mean, you completed the cycle, you overcame that mountain. So keep going, you know, keep going, living your creativity out of this sacral chakra that's very open. And I see your heart chakra opened too. You know, you came alive. And this is, I mean, that's all in that picture. Look how beautiful. Wow, guys, I'm very impressed. You made it. Super. Okay, now let's move on. Bye, guys. Hi, piping feather. So let's see. Let's see what. Let's put this feather here. Really love those colors of those feathers. They are so cool. So let's see what you completed. Why Mr. Taeyangi is happy with you. Let's see what you completed. Oh wow. Oh wow. So you communicate with spirit. Wow. That's beautiful. What number we have? Yeah, 10. That's also a completion. That's an ascension. I feel here that, you know, by watching tarot readings, you became more spiritual. Maybe you found my channel, but we will see what was there before, why you communicated with spirit. But I feel here that, you know, this is the throat chakra. So you could be a singer also, you know, you could be singing, you could be talking like me, but you have a kind of communication with the spiritual realm, you know. And yeah, you completely, in this 1 year, or, you know, since I have my channel from November on, you learned how to communicate with spirit. Maybe this channel helped you by doing so. But I see here that really your communication center, like the throat chakra, really opened up, you know. You could also be that, you know, you are like maybe also not a spiritual teacher, but maybe also like a religious person that can really communicate with God, and you know, and you talk with people about this. So there is some kind of talent, some kind of communicative talent that also came up, you know, that also we have. Oh my gosh, this is like the butterfly to change, and look at the colors. This is, I mean, how he puts the colors together. So I see here willing and release. Those are two words that really catch my attention. So, and here is the dandelion. That is for me a flower of a wish that is making a wish. So you have a wish, and your wish was to communicate. Maybe also with your person via spirit, you know, this could also be that this is your wish, you know, to communicate, because also the butterflies I see as communication tool, you know, this is when you want to communicate with your person. There are those butterflies. That's why Mr. Kim Taehyung has his butterflies all over, like all over his as fake tattoos. He put all the butterflies on there. You know, the butterflies are a transformation tool and also a tool of communicating. Yeah, flying free, being free to communicate whatever they want. And so I see here it was a wish for you to communicate maybe with your person over via spirit. And you were willing to do that. And, you know, you're releasing all your wishes into the universe now. And you finally made it also to let go of the outcome of your wishes, you know. That's a very big achievement, because not many people can do that. Not many people can release their wishes to the universe and then just leave it be as a tool of manifestation. This is what I'm seeing here too, you know, that you communicated with spirit your wishes, you know, and you're saying, spirit, this is what I want, please help me. And spirit is saying, okay. Okay, we're trying our best, you know. I really love this. Yeah, the Four of Cups, you know, this is a card of not wanting to like not seeing what spirit is giving you. So maybe before you didn't even see the cup, like, you know, this is this card where this guy is sitting under the tree, and what did I put? I put cookie behind. So maybe cookie is your wish. But, you know, this is the card where the guy sits under the tree and he doesn't even see the cup. The universe is like giving him a cup and saying, look, look, you can communicate with us. Just tell us your wishes. And he's not even seeing that. And this is what has changed for you, you know. You saw what spirit had to offer you. Oh wow, the Ace of Wands. Yeah, you took the stick. You saw the stick that spirit gave you, you know, and you lit it up. You light up my life. Something has inspired you, you know. Like, I always use Jungi's words, because this is like the inspiring. Like, something made fire under your butt, and, you know, you finally found how you can communicate through maybe tarot cards, or through something, through meditation, through your dreams. You do that, guys. You maybe you even put up a candle, you know, and you're talking to spirit, but you made it, guys. The universe has heard your wishes. I see that very, very clearly, you know. Yeah. I mean, that's very deep. And you, we see here how the cards, again, how they match up. Isn't it crazy? So there is some deep wishes that are deep hidden within yourself. And I also see this card, you know, that you can interpret the Lenormand cards different. But I feel here that, yeah, there is some deep feelings inside of you. Some deep wishes, wishes that are like in your unconsciousness also, or in your feelings. I mean, this is like drowning in feelings because you feel so much. So maybe before you also had, like, this card also tells me that you were drowning in your feelings. It could also be that you didn't know, because this card is also meaning sometimes you're just, because this guy sits under the tree and he doesn't even see what spirit is giving him. So this is also the card of depression sometimes, you know, where you have something going on in your mind over and over and over again that you're not worth it, because that's what this card is also saying. You're not taking the cup because you feel not worthy. And this is kind of, you know, meaning maybe before you had some kind of depression, you know, but then maybe you found my channel, or maybe you found the boys, and then boom, you know, this was the spark you needed. This was that is like climbing out of depression by yourself. This is what the Ace of Wands means. You know, this is the lighting, like boom. And finally, you know, you communicate with spirit and you released all this pain, all this drowning. And you saw, you know, the fox is all about lies and trickery and thief. You finally saw that, you know, you were stealing your own life away if you keep drowning like this. You know, you saw this. And that's when you took the stick from life. You know, you said, oh my gosh, why didn't I see this before? And that's when probably the boys came into your life. And you said, oh my God, now, you know, you communicated through that releasing of your wishes and of this pain you had. Because I really feel here, this is kind of like a depression, like you're being depressed about your life, your wishes not coming true. You don't know what to do. You're feeling kind of lost. But you saw that this is all trickery, you know? You saw that this is not real, basically. That you have the power. Look how red this is. You know, you took your passion, like this feather. You took the passion. It's almost purple, but this is like almost the same color, you know? This is very passionate color. Very, very, it's pinky purple, a mixture. It's very, very passionate. So let's look at your life before. I mean, that's what happened before. Yeah, the Page of Wands reversed. you didn't see your self-worth. You felt not worthy. You know, look how Taehyung's face. That's why I edited this card. He's like, Like you're skeptical of your own self, you know? You're skeptical of your own self. You're like, I don't know if I can do it. This was you before you met the boys, before you sparked this. You were like, I don't know if I can do that, you know? I don't know if, you know, you didn't grab the Ace of Wands. Oh my gosh. But, you know, you were strong. Like, Taehyung gave you strength, you know? And you're saying, oh my gosh, I'm Anpanman, you know? I'm Anpanman! I can do that myself. And you grab the stick yourself, and this is crazy. And that's why he's so proud of you. That's why he's so proud of you. And look at this. Maybe Taehyung light up your life, you know? Maybe he lit the spark under your butt. And I was even saying this before. I didn't even know that this card is in there, you know? That both of these cards, I mean, this is crazy because it happens again and again, you know, that he gives me the cards and they all match up somehow, you know. That's how spirit is working. That's how Taehyung is working with me, you know. He's like crazy. It's like always finding the right cards, because I haven't looked at the cards. I don't know. I interpret them when I see them, like you for the first time. I open them here for the first time when you see them for the first time. This is crazy always. So yeah, guys, you're out of this period of yeah, look at this. We have the root chakra. Number five is all about change. So you see how you feel your self-worth now. Look at this. This is red, like the root chakra. The root chakra is all about feeling home, feeling you belong, feeling you are, you know, you have a place. And this is with the one that light you up. That's why he came into your life, to get you out of the stage of boredom and feeling depressive and feeling you're not worth it. And he said, says, I have everything I need to survive and grow on the physical plane, because that's what you did not believe before. And now you love yourself. Look at this. You love yourself because the boys found you. And you lit up that spark. And now you can communicate with spirit. And you know, there are so many wishes that might come true in the future now. And yeah, this is so beautiful. You know, this is so beautiful. He just said, I knew you could do it. Okay, I just want to tell you, when he says something, you know, he's not speaking in every pile, but if he says something, I'm gonna tell you guys. That's what I'm here for. I need to translate this. This is so beautiful. So I'm really happy for you guys, really happy. So keep going on the path, keep going, so that your other dreams, you know, there might be four of them, because there are four dandelions. So I feel there are four big wishes that need to come true, guys. Okay, that's all what I'm having. Bye guys. So hi guys, of course Pale Purple had to be here, you know. I didn't choose the colors, you know, I have many colors. I also have yellow and the feathers. I have them in all kinds of colors, but he chose them, okay? He chose the colors for the pile, so I don't know why he chose purple for this one. So let's see, what have you accomplished until now? Oh my God, okay, now take the lead. So, wow, look at this. Number five, you changed completely to a leader and you're dancing with your one. Isn't that beautiful? Oh my gosh. So that's why he chose purple. Now I know, because he, you know, he sometimes chooses the colors that remind me of our connection. So this means you also have a soul bond with someone and you're dancing. You guys are dancing in 5D. You know, and you're taking a lead means you became a leader in some kind of sort field for you. You know, you take the lead in the soul bond. Wow. I also see a lot of purple here. I mean, if you look closer, this is like purple, isn't it? So the purple color is also, if you know, the crown chakra. The crown chakra is the communication with spirit. This is the communication with your one. So that tells me that you're also communicating with your one via dreams, via the higher realms, via 5D. And this change came into your life. You know now that you have a soul bond. So purple means for me that, you know, you have a soul bond. You are with someone here to change something in the world. The five is change. You guys bring about change in the world. And you have accomplished already this dance with your person. So, you know, you might not know who they are because it's, you know, look at those pictures. There are no, you know, you cannot see the faces. So you're just dancing with your spiritual self. So, you know, this is what you, wow, smoke and mirrors. What is this? So a mirror is your twin flame, you know, your mirror is your mirror self. And look at this with the smoke. I see like this here too. Because smoke means it's not there. It's only in 5D, smoke and mirrors. Isn't that crazy? That's so crazy. That's like, look at this. There are like two stars. One is here and one is here. And there are butterflies. Yeah, I really feel that from the 5D, like you're connecting with your person in something what cannot be seen. Okay, so you have accomplished taking the lead in the connection, you know, moving forward with this connection, seeing that this is your person. I mean, this is about a connection. This is about a soul connection with a person, with your one, because this is your mirror. So this is with your person you have accomplished, to see that you are a twin flame, if you believe in that concept, or a soulmate, you know, that you have someone out there that's not there. That's why it's smoke. Okay. But, I mean, you have accepted this. That's what I'm seeing, taking the lead, and you have changed already something in the world. So let's see what this, to get the cards. Yeah, the ace. I mean, that's the knowledge about this connection. So what you have accomplished is to accepting that challenge. You know, the Ace of Swords is also the truth. You know, seeing that the truth, this person is not in your life, but still you have a soul connection. Still you're dancing with your one, you know. You accepted this truth into your life, you know. Yeah, look at this. You guys are the puzzle pieces that fit together. Who's on there? Okay, that's baby. But you know, that doesn't mean that you know what I want to say. Yes, that you know, you have your person out there too, and this person, you can be silly around with that person, and you're in love. The Queen of Cups, I mean, you're in love with that person, you know. And what you have accomplished is you're taking the lead. You took the lead. You did something with that soul bond, you know. That soul bond changed you. That soul bond changed something on the way you were thinking. This is a change of a mindset, okay? This is not that you now have done something in the physical, because this is smoke and mirrors. A mirror is, you look into a mirror and you did some shadow work also on yourself, okay? You took the lead, and this is the Ace of Swords and the mirror. It's not there in reality, it's in your mind. So this is a mindset that you changed about the one who is your one. And so Taehyung says you accomplished that, and he's proud of you, because you realize you're in love, but maybe you were in love with the wrong person. Maybe you see that now there is someone, but you don't know who that is, because I don't see faces here. But you know that's your person, because also we have the 42, which equals up to a 6, which is the soul bond again, the lover's card. Okay, so that means you changed your mindset on maybe who that person is. You changed your mindset on having someone out there. You changed something in your mindset, and Taehyung is very happy about this, because that's a big accomplishment too, you know. Yeah, this is your trusting spirit, you're supporting, you're loyal to your one, even if your one is not there. I mean, that's called, the mice is always about loss, theft, you know. So even your one is not there, you're loyal, very loyal to that person, you know. You're very loyal, you're like, you feel that, you know. You can be silly around each other. That's so cute. That's so cute. I love this. So let's see what was there before. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. So what was there before? You spied on someone on the internet. I mean, look at, that's why I added it exactly like this card. Because, you know, you were checking out something, like you were watching my channel, maybe, you know. you were checking out your person. Maybe you can watch them, you know, the Page of Butterfly reversed. It's like you're really, it's like maybe you're thinking you know who that person is. See your eyes, you see. It could really be, guys, that you were thinking that maybe Kim Taehyung is your twin flame, you know. And then after watching my channel, maybe, you know, you saw that this was a mask. Because here we also have the Eight of Masks reverse. And I'm not choosing the cards, guys. He's choosing the cards, okay? So that's, he's saying, well, there was nothing going on, you know, nothing was moving forward. The Eight of Masks reversed, it's, you were the only one working on that connection, you know. And it's like you were not really seeing, because he's closing his eyes, you were not really seeing who that person is. Because here also it's masked, it's not visible who that person is. Maybe it's just an energy. It's smoke and mirrors, you know, it's an energy. And you're very loyal to that energy because this is an energy. So maybe you were thinking, you know, you see that person, but actually you were not because his eyes are closed on this card. And now, look at this. This is crazy. And we have the Ace of Butterflies reversed. So before, you know, you were thinking you see, but actually you were not. Look at this. You thought someone was your twin flame, was your one, and it actually was someone else. Okay? Because it's saying you saw someone, but actually you didn't see the truth. Okay? And now you've accomplished, you took the lead. You accomplished on seeing the truth now, the real truth. Yeah? That's what really what I feel. And you're loyal to that energy. You're really loyal. And you know there is someone out there. And this person is like you. Look at this. You know? You accomplished acknowledging this connection. But maybe you thought it was with someone else, you know, or you thought maybe someone else in your life was that person. So now, because, you know, you're very loyal to that energy and you're taking the lead and something has changed here, and we have a 5 and a 6. So this accomplishment that you reached is now making progress, you know, take the lead towards the mirror. Towards the mirror, meaning you watching, you looking in and you seeing who your person is, okay? So this change of mindset, if you still have to do this change of mindset, guys, you still have to do it. But he's saying this accomplishment has moved you one step closer to your person. And here we have, as last card, we have number 11, which again speaks of twin flame, you know, 1-1. And a water elemental, so you could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, you could be a water sign, you know. It says, I allow my body, mind, and spirit to flow intuitively through the changes in life. So there was this change. And by changing that in your mindset, it's a mindset change, guys. This is nothing you have changed in the realm, like in the 3D. This is a change of a mindset on who your one is. And I think because you have done this, you move effortlessly. You move more effortlessly in the waters of life, you know, intuitively. So spirit is telling me, or he is telling me, that you get now a lot more deep signs in your intuition, in your feelings. Like you will feel it in your gut who that person is. You will feel it. You know it when this person arrives. Okay, because that's what you have accomplished. And you will see here, this is all green. This is the heart chakra. So your heart chakra is now open to whomever this is. And you're very open. You know that you have a puzzle piece out there. You know you can be silly with that person. You know you love them, the Queen of Cups. But you're open to who it is. You're not putting your eyes, you know, you're not... How you say that? You're not mixing it up again, you know? And you're very loyal, even if this person is not in your life. So that's very, very beautiful, isn't it? Very beautiful. So he's saying, I'm really happy for you. He said that again. I think he said that in part one too. Yeah, really happy for you. What else is he saying? Tangy, can you give me one more? You will get there. He's saying you will get there, okay? So, wow! Okay, guys. That's very beautiful. And I'm done with this reading. Next time we're doing cookies. Or I want to do Jungi. I just got in Jungi. So next up in this kind of reading is Jungi, okay? And I hope you like this kind of reading. Bye, guys.